When you are talking about scheme fits, the offensive line is where it matters a lot, and the Denver Broncos know that very well. You cannot just snag any type of tackle and expect them to fit, as that leads to issues. So here are three bad scheme fits for Denver. Samuel Cosmi of Texas is considered one of the better prospects in the NFL draft, but for Denver, he isn't a great fit. There are major concerns about his functional strength, and for the scheme, you need to have the power to work. Cosmi has good functional athleticism, which can work in a strong outside zone scheme, not the inside zone. There is going to need a lot of technical work as well, which isn't an issue for Denver, but the poor scheme fit is. Next up is Walker Little out of Stanford, who many seem to think is actually a good offensive lineman. When you watch his tape, he doesn't do much in a good way and will need a lot of work to develop for the NFL. He is far more of a project than most teams want at this point, and that includes the Broncos, who want a guy ready year two, not maybe ready year four. Not only do I question his overall ability to play at the NFL, he is a terrible scheme fit for the Broncos, and his best position may actually be guard, though that doesn't help his fit. Then there is Brady Christensen out of BYU, who I like just fine as a prospect, and he fits the scheme, but only one thing is really holding him back. Christensen is really light for a tackle, and is a limited athlete, and that's something that sees him get whipped by with stronger defenders. If he was to work for Denver, he would need to bulk up about 20 pounds or so by spending the time in the weight room. Denver could take him and work on that with developing him, but that may be more of a risk than they are looking to take. Denver is a lot better at tackle than they were a year ago because of the growth that Garrett Bowles showed this past season. However, they still need to better their depth and find that long-term answer at right tackle, and the best way to do that is by bringing in good fits. For Mile High Huddle, I'm Eric Trickle.